Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on explaining how to switch between touch and mouse modes in Outlook. Before proceeding further, let us understand that the touch and mouse both can work together and no separate modes are needed for them. When we speak of touch and mouse modes, it is mostly about the spacing among the elements on a screen, because mouse is a precise pointer and with touch you need more spacing between the elements. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description section. To toggle between these modes, go to this icon, which is Customize Quick Access Toolbar, and click on it. Select Touch Mouse Mode. This will add another icon to the top of the ribbon which says Touch Mouse Mode. When you click on it, you can either select the mouse mode, which is by default, or the touch mode, which increases the spacing between all elements. Let me bring it back to the mouse mode. And if you wish to remove it, go to the Customize Quick Access Toolbar once again and uncheck this mode. Isn't it easy? If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.